Here's another scenario to think about. You come to a boat, the dock that's floating comes way out. The support systems are about halfway back to the dock, okay? Because Yen's floating. Yes, the fish could be sitting there, but he's up high, suspended. But if there's a boat beside it, like this boat here, that boat is more in the water, okay? It sinks down more. Possibly, just possibly, a fish could look at that and just feel more comfortable because he can get tucked up right against it and he's still closer to the bottom, okay? He's not right up suspended underneath the part of the dock that's way out and it's floating. So a lot of times, I'll fish the boat, pull out up along the side, I let it sink, I don't do anything. And I just lift. I'm watching it all the time. Because if I see a little twitch and stuff like that, you know what's going to happen. But that boat being there on a floating dock, I'll pitch to the boat first. Work it right along the side. Then I'll put it to the end of the dock. Before I start going all the way around and working the boat, working the dock, look for those fish that are really aggressive. But if it's got a boat, try the side of the boat first. Because that boat's going to be lower in the water. The fish just sometimes feel nice and tucked up against it. Sometimes you think that they come out sideways. Sometimes they do. When you're doing docks, keep your focus on all the stuff around you, even on the docks you're fishing.